Ladies and gentlemen, the WWE truly a global company, and huge news from our Mexico City headquarters this past week. The man formerly known as Mystico, Sin Cara, is now a part of WWE.
This is monumental news. Sin Cara brings a high-flying style unlike anything we've ever seen. Sin Cara stated that he's honored and thrilled to be a part of WWE and looking forward to new challenges.
This second-generation star going to bring his Lucha Libre style, his charisma, his agility to WWE.
Blue usually highlights the eyes, and the ladies love the eyes.
Right now, Sheamus, no offense, but I do love The Miz's style. I love his choices in fashion. Style a few years ago was horrible. I think your choice of Burberry is very astute. Well, you have more than stepped it up. You are very handsome, and I will say I'm very proud of you.
Nice watch. Always have matching socks. Boom. I like to stay hip.